Italia had a zoning committee. Who knows? Nothing up here.
Wait, is that the town that we just saw, like, on that little model?
Up here either.
No.
This
wasn't taking years and years.
Ow.
Now, if great piles of money comes no responsibility, or restraint. Yeah, well, money can't buy taste.
There's gotta be something. It is.
Holy
crap. Kevin, I think this is the model.
Cannons? Improvised barricades? What the hell happened here?
Some kind of battle.
It's a rhetorical question. The real question is who's fighting who? Why?
Treasure. Right, Wonder? It's treasure.
Look like soldiers. Man, this is impressive. Here we go. Touched in here for hundreds of years.
Well, search for clues?
Yeah, search for clues.
Search for clues. Why not? Ooh, chapter 15 already. These chapters are coming by so fast. As long as you don't die.
Thief.
What did happen here?
What's this? Old manifest. Lots of treasure.
Hmm.
fancy clothes. Got a uniform. You were a guard here, weren't you? Nice job. Sigil. Must have melted down with gold, minted his own currency. So based on that, all the manifests on the shelves, the treasure was here. Yeah. Here's the bigger question. Where is it now? Okay, so we know that there was fighting outside.
And inside.
Do you think the colonists stole it?
No. They were trying to reclaim what was theirs. Look, Ms. Avery, two, founders of Libertalia, all marked with the word thief. Not murderer, not tyrant.
Thief. So by the time the colonists busted in here, treasure was already gone.
Yeah, because these guys had already taken it for themselves. Pirates will be pirates, right?
Pirates will be pirates. I know where they moved it.
What? Where? It's a map.
Right there? That's our treasury.
It's a map of Libertalia.
Right, so follow it to the other side of the island. Look, right there.
New Devon. But Avery was from Devon, England.
He sure was. Man, those are some seriously large mansions.
Each of them has its own sigil to them.
Because that's where they lived.
You say we climb that watchtower, huh? Get our bearings.
And Devin, here we come.
Man, he writes fast.
How do we get up there?